Alrighty guys, welcome back to Warhammer 40k, where today, again, we're continuing where we left off. And we're gonna go start fighting the Chaos! So at the end of last episode, we fought off some demons. Now we gotta go stop them. The Titans cannon
be affected. It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus. We need to reach that Titan.
Oh, so we're gonna use the Titan and power it up with this power thing now? Well, that's one way to stop the demons. Okay. Make sure I got my bolter out. Oh, this was not the way I was supposed to go, but we got one of these. Definitely supposed to go that way. So,
a demon killed in but what? Alone, there was no way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos breaking through to this world.
Genetic scan complete.
What's the Iron Halo do? Okay, this artifact generates a personal energy shield that greatly reinforces. Okay. I'm gonna go for the Thunder Hammer. So this thing just improves my shields greatly, and they're extremely rare.
Ultramarines, attack!
Oh, those are actual Chaos Marines! Go, 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 go! Let's go get this Space Marine, or Chaos Marine. There we go. I honestly think those improved shields are greatly helping us, not gonna lie. But as well, I do gotta go back to the power axe. I forgot that that disables my other two weapons.
Captain, duty requires that I put voice to my concerns.
Speak then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed.
There's definitely something up here. I got a servitor's skull. Is there anything else?
Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this Chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
So he's starting to think we're in league with Chaos because we're withstanding the warp. Or we're able to move. Ooh, we got what I believe to be... Ooh. No, Chaos. Oh. These are Chaos. Oh, these guys are Chaos? Gotta move.
To victory!
Oh, you guys are... Oh, God!
Where are they all coming from?
Guardsmen, report. My Lord, Space Marine. They were on us almost immediately. Forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactorum Majakis.
Understood. I will meet you there.
Damn. I think I'm gonna go fight or run through the orc side first. Oh no, what did I just do? I probably don't have to kill everyone in this room, do I? Just probably just get over to this side of the room. And which I have no clue how to get over to that side of the room, jeez. Oh, there we go. Maybe if I open my eyeballs. I think we got them all. No, there's still two up there on the ledge.
Orc invasion. Now the tender mercies of chaos heretics. I'm surprised the place is standing at all.
Me too. This is like back-to-back invasions here. But that's what you get for being living in the 40K universe. Just invasions on the daily.
How can we face them? The legions of chaos.
Trooper, get yourself together right now.
Yes, ma'am.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Okay, back to the command post then. Think we got them all? Ooh, servo. Doink. Okay. I'll take the ammo for this. Come on, thank you. And what do we got over here? I don't want any of that. Oh, what the hell just hit me? Oh, one of those did. Okay, so I just got one shot. Damn, I don't think I had as much health as I thought. Or that rocket did a lot more to me than I thought it would. Just keep, you know what? Let's just hit him with the Melta. You know what? Let's see if I can just run past. See how far I can make it here. I just missed three melta shots on one orc. Got any ammo? I do. I got a huge pile over here. Get them all? I think we did. Are these grenades? These better be grenades, because I'm out. They're grenades. No, or is there like an actual proper ammo box there? There is.
Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
They'd spit me right out.
Make your report, Jonah.
The greenskins have been pressing us hard. Both down here and at the Bastion proper.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
So that's why that little infantry man there couldn't die. That's why he was invincible.
Captain Titus, this way.
Seems how I'm reading the path. Anything over here? No.
Lieutenant Mira.
Ooh, I see a servo.
We're under heavy assault. The orcs are back, and they cut power to the sentry guns.
All of them?
They took out the generator. We couldn't defend it against such numbers. We had to fall back.
The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mira out.
This planet looks like it's seen better days. This is two invasions in one, all right? That's why it looks so bad.
Genetic scan.
Plasma gun.
Adeptus Astartes.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're blue, don't shoot! I'm dead. I'm so dead. Let me move. Let me move. Oh, it was those boxes.
Tomorrow, you may be dead.
I got stuck on the boxes. Also, I shouldn't have been pushing forward that far.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
Orcs always pay the price.
More greenskins!
Forward!
Is under attack.
Tell them we're on our way.
Move out, brothers.
This guy's getting all goofy. I guess that's the chaos portal.
We need those sentry guns.
Lieutenant, where is the generator?
If you continue on, you'll find it at the end of our fortification.
Brothers, the guards will need your help until the guns are reactivated.
We will hold the line, Captain.
Got it. Give me my power hammer. Or thunder hammer. Sorry, I know I keep on calling that power hammer. It's a thunder hammer. I should not have run out here. There's so many guys. Yep.
He's the Emperor's
captain. Yep. Knew it was gonna happen. I got hit with like all the rockets at once.
Thank you.
I tried to dodge. I didn't notice the three squigs. Now we know. Now we know that there's three squigs there. So wait, where did all those rockets come from? Maybe having the power hammer is not the best idea there. Squig. Give me your health. Okay, that's that one. Where it, they keep coming back. Think that's all of them? What the hell? Where's that last rocket guy? It just, no, it's legit the rocket guys that keep killing me.
Thank you.
Where is it? I just saw the rounds. There's just so many of them, and I'm out of the bolter ammo. I'm hitting it to activate it. What the hell? Come on!
It's worth dying for.
Is there any other melee weapons close? This fucking hammer is useless to me right now. Like, utterly. Then I just threw a grenade at myself. I hit the Y button and then it still does that.
For
Stink bomb!
If I hit this.
Lieutenant Mira, the generator is at full power.
It's working. Fishing is back online. Captain, from there is near an access point to the rail network. My guardsmen will point the way. Another gateway is close to your position.
Thanks, Lieutenant.
Now where do I need to go? Oh, there we go. Head towards the fist. So this whole time, I just needed to run up there and hit the button. Why did I... It got stopped on the body.
Carry on, guys.
Yeah, radio in right before you die when the turrets get turned back off. Or run out of bullets.
Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
But anyways, guys, this is probably going to be it for this episode. So if you guys found yourself at any point liking this, please do remember to leave a like and subscribe. And as well, hit the notification bell so that way you guys get notifications on when I post. And one more thing, I am currently running a membership goal for the channel, so currently we are trying to get 10 YouTube channel members. It's $1.99, and once we reach that goal of 10 members, we will be opening up an ARK-exclusive server, and we might also be doing some game nights and all that. We might start the game night sooner, depending on how many people we get, just giving you a heads up. So anyways, it's been Genshin Mori, sending up.